Cut this shit up, Quay.
Oh, this is weird.
Told me about how we hit bricks, how we sell bricks, don't sell shit, we just make it. Yeah.
This is officially day one of my job being closed. I don't think it's day one of quarantine because quarantine means you stay in the house all day. I think me and my sister, we're gonna go to the park later to work out.
A few minutes later.
Alright, so this is my older sister. She doesn't want to show her face, but she'll show it later. I was working out in here, so like, not really. I don't know if I want to massage. This is why I don't do these masks, because they be making my nose feel weird, man. Massage the remaining serum into the skin, no need to rinse. I don't know how I feel about that. Just massage it in. This is for Nancy. I'm so tired of massaging, God.
Two hours later.
Okay, it's already really scary, but it's just getting a little worse. Italy's death toll has risen to 475 people a day. And Georgia has like, what, 290 something cases and 10 people have died so far. Everyone's wearing gloves and masks now. At first, when you were walking out with gloves and masks, people would kind of laugh at you. Now people are realizing the seriousness of this. We've been going to the grocery store every single day. Everywhere I go, there are no eggs left. Yesterday, I saw a case of eggs for
$7.99.
I'm gonna go into my room because Cindy is speaking in my native language and I don't want you guys to be nosy as. Why did I change my shirt? I ain't going nowhere. Wow, that's a very good blueberry muffin. Oh my God, this is what's gonna happen during the quarantine, you guys. Either we're gonna get shredded as fuck or we're gonna be fat as fuck. Bro, can you believe Vanessa Hudgens, bro? I love Vanessa Hudgens, like I love her. She's my all in this again. Like I love High School Musical, you know? And then she comes out with this stupid ass video of her talking. I just leave a link or whatever, or on the bottom of the video. Are you still on the phone? She's still on the phone.
Meanwhile.
That's what sucks about this quarantine. It's like great weather, but you can't go nowhere. Because I thought we were going to the shop.
We're not going yet.
Eventually.
Do you want to be in the video now?
Do it.
You're kind of cute.
No, I'm not.
Oh, Cindy, get in it. You're in it. Got my chucks on.
Where's my car?
Oh, you talking about me. Show them your nail color.
Can you shush?
Can you change the song? You're so dumb, 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 dumb. Every time she's driving, I feel like I'm in a damn roller coaster. Damn it. I'm not like, oh no, you got the Rona.
My glasses aren't even sitting right. They all those always sit right here. No matter what kind of glasses I buy.
What?
They just sit on my cheek. You see it?
Bro, you got a big ass cheek. That's why. All right, Cindy, where are we going?
To our workplace so we can get our stuff.
Yeah.
You got it, Rosie.
Ooh. Hey, we all split the linens up.
My name back.
Get my sheets. Let's go. What are you doing?
Can you stop?
You are all mushed up in that couch.
Several song-filled hours later.
Just break my hair so I can run later. So we are headed to a park to get our exercise in. Ain't that right, Cindy? Look at what Cindy got on. She fresh as fuck. Let me see the front. It is 6:53. Look at her with them cute braids. Okay, so we just got on the creek trail. It's pretty cool. Keep you up tonight. Wow, I'm very sweaty. We are both very sweaty. We just came back from our run. We walked on two trails, but we didn't finish both because we were just scared that the sun was gonna set. Appreciate it. So Cindy is on a no meat diet. It's been what? What? It's been what? 3 weeks? It's been 3 weeks since she hasn't eaten meat.
Her favorite, cucumbers.
Don't mind my shaky hands.
How is it? Mashta?
You
want to
try feed me?
Yeah, feed me,
I like it kind of raw.
Eat it. So gone.
I like it crunchy. How much food is it called?
What are you shaking? Whoa, okay. I want a cucumber to finish me off.
Finish you off.
And what I'm eating is bom tanuk.
Twinkle, twinkle.